Terry, we're here at the Combat Expo. What do you think of it? Good innovation?
Love it. I mean, anything to do with martial arts is always a step forward. But Jason, yeah, he's working this stuff and he's put this together well. You know, I'd like to see a few more people here and supporting it, but great idea and great promotion. There have been some excellent fights already, you know, and I'm definitely the... what's the word I'm looking for?
Critical.
The good spectator, and it's certainly a pleasure to watch. We got the MMA on soon, but the kickboxing's been very, very good. The jiu-jitsu's awesome. I can't speak highly enough.
I don't think I'll get into trouble calling you a veteran, because as far as the fight game goes, you've seen more fights than probably anybody else in New Zealand, I think. Where do you think the sport is now, the fighting sport as a whole, with taking into consideration boxing, MMA, the whole lot? Where are we now?
Oh, it's definitely grown. I remember back in the days with the kickboxing, and New Zealand was definitely up there. I remember some of the Australian fighters coming out here and getting owned by the likes of, you know, Ray Sefo, etc., and saying to us, you know, you guys are on a different level. I remember Alex Tui, a man who gave me a good beating, said to me that, you know, the New Zealand scene is probably better and bigger and stronger than it is in Australia at that time. That's all changed. I mean, and it just comes down to consistency. New Zealand has some outstanding competitors in everything. You know, boxing speaks for itself. But the kickboxing, MMA, definitely. The level is always rising, and it's a pleasure to watch that and to see that these guys, the promoters as well, are taking it to the next level. So I'm more than happy to be associated with all of it, and in my position, particularly with the MMA, with the NZMMAF and the IMMAF. It is definitely on the up and up. And people like Braden Graham, who won world titles, these people have the potential, and unfortunately we don't have the finance available in this country, but have the potential to go all the way. So yeah, you know, holding my breath and hoping that they can. And certainly with the people that we've got, Siggy and the rest of them that we've got working here now, and the fights that they're looking at and bringing together, yep, it is very, very positive.